502 years ago, on February 15, 1519, Don Pedro Menendez de Aviles was born in Aviles, Spain. Sailing from Spain, he landed on the shore of Florida on September 8, 1565, where he founded a new city, St. Augustine. He chose its location, he selected its name, he defended it, saw to its needs, and established its essential services. Let us use this occasion to renew our personal and civic commitment to preserve and protect our city and its unique history.